Hey guys, Prince of Macedon here. I'm going to do a live commentary video for Total War Rome 2. I am going to use the Galatians. And this faction was made available by the Caesar and Gaul DLC. Among other factions, there was also the release of the boy and the... Oh my gosh. What was the other one? Oh, the Nervians. So we're going to complete the cycle and use the Galatians. And this was a Celtic tribe. And their name derives from the Gauls, Galatia. And, yeah, they eventually settled in the Turkey area. So that area where they settled was known as Galatia. But, anyways, you can see they have your typical general skill set types. These are their units here. Noble horse, Galatian noblemen, Galatian legionnaires, naked swords, Galatian swords. Melee cav, they have a noble horse and a light horse, and then missile cav, they have Galatian raiders. Then they have some field artillery. I think they really should have chariots, because the ancient historian Lucian records these guys having side chariots and also the typical two-man team Celtic chariot. And Lucian was writing about the battle in 273 BC. Where the Galatians were taking on Antiochus I of the Seleucid Empire. And in that battle, they had some side chariots, who some people believe were stolen from the Seleucids. And they also had your, as I said, your two-man team, chariot teams, which were Galatian. So we're going to start this battle. I have two noble horse, four light horse, six skirmishers, and the rest are swordsmen of various sorts. But I made sure to bring the Galatian legionnaires. Because they have a very peculiar name. And I picked a flat map. I didn't think there'd be this many trees. You can see there's... It looks like there's going to be a lot of trees on it. But sometimes the mini-map's deceiving. We shall see. But yeah, in Caesar's time, I don't think they recorded any chariots in the Galatian armies. But they did have them. Like, when the Seleucids were around, they definitely had them. And since the Seleucids are in Total War Rome 2, I think it would be fitting if the Galatians still had chariots. Maybe they'll add them. Chariot warfare! Yeah, anyways, at the elephant battle, as I was talking about, the one recorded by Lucian, yeah, the Galatians, they had never really dealt with an elephant before. So they kind of panicked. They're, oh my gosh, what is that? Is known as the Elephant Victory. So this map is located somewhere in Gazaka. Oh man, this is not flat at all. And there are tons of trees. Oh well. I'm sure we'll get over it. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. But yeah, the Galatians, they were very, very menacing. They menaced Greece. And the Macedonians. This is some time after Alexander the Great's time, not too much long after. But yeah, when these guys were just rampaging through Greece, the Macedonians were lamenting that they had no strong leaders like Alexander and Philip. They had strong leaders.
Elite cavalry.
All right, so let's go ahead and shove my cav into these trees here. I'm going to preserve these guys for later on. I have tons of swordsmen. Look at this. Tons of swordsmen. Let's see, look at my troops. I got these Galatian legionnaires, these guys. See them? You can kind of see them.
Wars of Gaul.
These Galatian swords. And...
Naked swords.
All right, we're going to go. I want to take this open area right here. Let's turn on the quick reload feature on my my Celtic skirmishers. I see something over here. Whoops, I'm going the wrong way. Something around this area, way down there. So I want to take this area here. We're gonna run one of these guys up here.
Gallic warrior,
They get some good sighting on the enemy. I forgot. What was I gonna do? That? Sure. So yeah, these are my light horse. You've seen light horse before. That's her name. Let me show you my noble horse.
Cavalry!
These guys. And since my guys are walking now, you can see my Galatian legionnaires. Nope, they're kind of... I was supposed to run them.
Forward!
So you can see them better. That's what they look like. Alright, stop running.
We are ready!
These are my Galatian swords. Let's run them for a second. Pretty cool. Show you my naked swords. They are fairly naked. I mean, I wouldn't mind if they had more clothes on them, but... That's what they are. I still can't see the enemy.
Noble horse!
Warriors ready!
Ready!
Let's put my guys over here. Maybe they can see better.
Blood on! Horseman!
Let's put my noble horse together on the card list. Yeah, I would say out of the factions in the, out of these three factions that released in the Caesar and Gaul DLC, I would say I was most excited about the Galatians, just because, as I said, they were, they were contemporaries of the Hellenistic powers. They fought for a lot of them, but they also fought against them, too. And they were ferocious. Yeah, there's the cool story of the Macedonian king Ptolemy Caranus, who encountered the Galatians. And Ptolemy, he didn't really imagine them as a threat. And when he threatened to crush these guys, the Galatians just laughed at him. And it was not a show of bravado. These guys were really ferocious. They ended up slaughtering the Macedonian army when they met them. And Ptolemy met a very poor fate there. All right. If he's moving, I can't see him.
Death.
All right. Well, oh wait, they're over here now. What are they? Let's put my cat back over here.
Out.
I think he's gonna try to swing around and take me from behind. He's gonna run into my skirmishers if I don't get my cav there in time. Whether he wants to do it intentionally or not, I don't want them to waste their missiles on him. So yeah, the cav is over there. Somewhere out there. I'm just gonna push down on him.
Advance at speed!
I'm here. They're here somewhere. It's gotta come out of these trees. They will pop up. I mean, there's a chance they might have went way up here already. In which case, I can't see them. I can try to go. Let's go up there. Nothing yet. Yeah, I'm totally leaving the minimap on here. This is the kind of battlefield that you need the minimap on. Where'd they go? I don't know. Let's put this guy up here.
Forward! Right, quickly now!
It could be anywhere in this area. It's such a vast area to explore. This could be a while, guys, before we look at the enemy.
On forward! Right quickly now!
Here we go. They're over here. Hoplites. How'd they get over here? I don't understand that. Whatever. Let's get my guys up here. I'm gonna dice these guys up. They are so out of place. I'm bringing everything up here. So he must have had his troops up here the whole time. I just never caught them, I guess? I don't know.
Noble horse orders! Riders!
He's all around me, actually. What's over here? Cav. These are Numidian Cav. I'm trying to slam him down. These are noble cav. They could be heavily armored. So, heavily armored means they can't run away as fast, as quickly. Oh no, sirree, I'm gonna chase you around. So I can catch him. I mean, they are heavily armored. I'm using light horse. I should be able to catch him, right? Theoretically, yes, I should be able to catch him. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get my guys up here. What does he have that's shooting at me? Slingers! That hurts! I got one of them! I will take that. Let's send some guys around here. I know you can't see much, but... Sorry.
Riders, ready! Make the...
I can't tell if this cav's coming or not. It's not. Alright, so we're gonna destroy this unit here.
Noble horse!
Make him pay. Numidians are half strength now. So let's push through here. I lost a lot of infantry though, see that? My naked fanatics? My naked sword, sorry. I lost a lot of cav too, that was ridiculous. Let's get him over here. I'm gonna show up behind these dudes. become the slingers. Alright, well, let's just push up here. Try to take it from the side. That's a lot of running my guys are doing, but I can maybe to cut these guys off. What is he targeting? These guys? I think he got a shield wall. Would that help?
Shield wall,
let's
now!
See. I don't know if shield wall is going to help in this respect. I don't know. It's something. My horse has been doing a lot of running. He sees my horse coming. He's going to run away in a hurry. Yeah, that's right.
Riders!
Good. I think we're at an understanding here.
Ready!
Battle ready!
Galatians! They will bleed for
ready!
Us.
For Gaul!
Alright, take my guys
yes!
out of the shield.
Battle ready! Horsemen!
Let's rest my horses up a little bit. They're exhausted. Let's look at the army too, since we're here. African pikes can be pretty rough. Are these guys coming to attack my horses? I think they are. If I can neutralize that huge swarm of skirmishers, I should be okay. But that's going to be the kicker, though. How am I going to do that? Do I have to get around his Numidians? I can get around his Numidians. Let's just rest my guys first. Yeah, some of my guys are at red. This guy is. This noble horse. All that armor they have to carry. He's coming up again. Let's send my light horse up. Are they in range? No. Let's go for it. Go for it! He's gonna see my guys coming. He's gonna run back. Yep, there he goes again.
Halt!
He does not want that action, guys.
Elite cavalry!
Alright, let's move these guys around. Back here. Over here, actually. There you go. I want to keep his skirmishers modest. Hopefully days. Oh, he's gonna start targeting my cav. Look at that. That's good. That means I have less to worry about with these guys.
Orders.
You can see him moving his Numidian cav, but I don't think he wants that. He's shooting my guys right now. That's fine. He can have my cav at this point.
Quickly now!
Because he does not see my infantry coming. He's completely ignoring it.
Skirmishers!
My skirmishers are going to wreak havoc on his pikes.
Now, ready. What are we, brothers? warriors of Gaul! Fight to Carthage!
Whoops, wrong one.
Follow me!
Ready! What are we, brothers? Skirmishers! What
warriors
do we say?
Ready! Sons of Gaul! We are Gaul!
We are Marshall!
Fighters ready!
I mean, we kind of are. Look at our colors. Alright, let's slam into these guys.
Galatians!
Orders!
Let's run! Orders! Get your shields up!
Go, get your
shields! Warriors ready! Hector!
Light horse! For our ancestors! We will pierce their hearts!
Galatians!
Bam!
Melee warriors! We will pierce their hearts!
Galatians! Move, warriors! Move out!
He's gonna keep these guys back here. Libyan hoplite, that's fine.
Mounted
better over there than fighting my infantry. That's what I'm thinking.
Skirmisher, yo!
Ready!
What is that? Hoplites? Whatever.
Quickly now! Light horse.
Battle ready!
Warriors ready!
Kill! Kill!
Warriors ready! I'm moving!
We are gold! Fighting!
But my guys aren't doing so well over here, are they?
Horsemen! Orders!
Roar!
Roar! Forward!
Battle orders ready!
Curses! Alright, we're taking this unit down. Pikes. That's good.
Missile warriors!
Now fire on them!
Fire!
I should rip them apart.
Gotcha!
Woden!
Orders!
Back! Battle
ready! What am I taking down over here? I don't know what that was.
Woden!
Let's destroy this this pike unit over here.
Battle ready.
There we go. Making some progress over here. Good.
They will bleed for us.
Galatians!
Oh, they're already breaking. Why did I waste it?
Fearless warriors.
Yeah, these pikes are going bye-bye.
Galatians!
Battle ready and eager. Fight fire
ready. Light horse.
Skirmishers.
What is that?
Hoplites? Ready! Light horse!
Let's dice these units up.
Galatians! Get ready!
Surrender! Make them bleed! Get running!
Warriors of Gaul!
Ready!
Darn it!
What charge? Noble horse!
Out!
Not doing so well, my friends. All these units need to be in play here.
Warriors!
Warriors! Ready!
Get the banners out! Riders, advance! Missile armed warriors! Charge!
My charge!
Noble horse!
Gotta hit this. Nope, these guys from behind. Pikes are hurting me too.
We'll kill them all!
Skirmishers!
Kill, kill, kill!
Galatians!
Kill, kill, kill!
Kill, kill!
Magako!
Ready!
Ride them orders down!
Watch out!
Orders! Go off!
Come on, guys, keep moving!
Horse.
Keep pushing in there!
Yeah.
I want to get behind this pike unit right here. That'd be very beneficial. I can take it from the flank over here. That'd be great.
Mounted warriors! Kill! 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 Warriors ready!
Let's get these guys to take out these skirmishers.
What are we, brothers?
Orders!
Losing, that's what we're doing.
Swift horsemen! By
Totates! Missiles ready!
Warriors eager for blood!
Mounted death! Riders forward!
Orders!
This guy's general's bodyguard coming against me now. I see what's going on. Come on, guys! Pressure! Oh man, this is not going so well, is it?
Noble horse!
Gallic warriors!
Orders!
Warriors ready!
Man, freaking missiles are killing me! Like, for serious, guys. They're kind of in phalanx. They are in phalanx. Ah.
Withdraw! Command me now!
Good game to my opponent. That was awesome. Well, those are the results. Not the best result ever, but a very good game. I enjoyed it a lot.